Hi, I'm Tasha Armour. I founded Rare Ovarian Cancer Incorporated, more fondly known as ROC Inc. in 2018, because my daughter was diagnosed at 16 years old with an ovarian cancer that had received no research. Yes, females of any age can be diagnosed with ovarian cancer. ROC Inc. is helping to fund an ovarian cancer research project that includes Australia's youngest diagnosed at 11 months old, also includes the world's youngest diagnosed at 4 months old, to menopausal women. Ovarian cancer is grossly underfunded. Help us find a cure and shine some light on ovarian cancer awareness and research for the Glow Dance for ROC Challenge. So I challenge you to break out your glow sticks and your best moves to Dance Monkey by Tones and I. Post it to your social media with the hashtags GlowDanceForROC and ROC4ROC. Let's get this challenge started. When nominated, you have 72 hours to take up the challenge or donate to ROC Inc. Hit the lights.
No.